that look on your face like you won. Like nothing that I say is gonna change how you feel now. You sit there and you tell me you fell out of love, and we are in your way, so you just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons, and you are gonna justify this treason by telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a child about a girlfriend that he's gone? And the love that we had in this family. Let's talk about